Hey guys, Brit Queen here with a LEGO Legends of Chima Speed Or review. This one is very cool. It is called the Skunk Attack, and we have the Skinnit minifigure in this one. It is set number 70107. It has 101 pieces, and the set costs about $15, but let's go ahead and move the close-up and look at all the details. Alright, so first let's go ahead and take a look at your minifigure Skinnit. So far, this is the only skunk that they've made. And it might be the only one that they're going to make. From looking at the show, it looks like he's the only one. And you can see he does have the tail. And oddly enough, the tail is actually connected at the neck instead of down here at the waist. Which I was expecting it to be at the waist. Because it looks kind of odd the way it doesn't fit against him right there. But that is the way that LEGO decided to make that, unfortunately. He does come with the whip. And then also his other weapon right here. And I'll go ahead and take that off. And you can see his two regular LEGO faces. And there's the other one. His tail kind of blocks it a little bit, but there you go. So that is Skinnit. And in this set, you do get 6 pieces of chi, which I'll show you. It's just these little pieces that we've gotten in all of the Speed Ors, and I think every regular Chima set, too. You do get 6 of those in this. I'm going to go ahead and set those to the side. And this is the Ripcord. You do get a red one in this one. And here's his Speed Or. You can see the black and white. And then there's the back. It's got the vines on the bottom. And you guys know, if you want to put the minifigure on there, you do have to pop this top part off and then set the figure on there and then put that back down. That holds the figure in place, which is kind of a good design for that. But anyway, then I just knocked that over. This is the wolf target part of this, or the obstacle. Now, the one thing that I don't like about this is that, you know, when holding it, yes, that does just fall out, but the whole point is that using this ramp, here, let me kind of move some stuff around real quick so I can show you this. You have the little ramp, then you have your Speed Or, and of course you would have your minifigure on here. Use the ramp, go up here, and you'd hit this target. Well, that just kind of opens the wolf mouth up, but it doesn't knock this out, which I would have liked to have seen it actually knock it out. You know, a little chi orb there. But anyway, it does not do that, unfortunately. I would have liked to have seen that. But that's the wolf head there at the bottom of the target. The target's just this blue and red up here. And this is the ramp. And then there are also 5 cards that you get in this. And here they are. There's the first one, Skinnit. And here's that one, my personal favorite. It's got the animal up there. And that's the last one. So pretty cool little Speed Or. I think it's cool because I like the figure a lot. Like I said, I would have liked to have seen the tail be connected at the waist, but other than that, I think it's pretty cool. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this little review. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Hi, I'm Christine. Please subscribe to my channel for more LEGO news, reviews, stop motions, customs, and more every day.